What if your doctor could predict an illness before you even feel the symptoms? Artificial intelligence is making this a reality, spotting diseases with superhuman precision and customizing treatments uniquely effective for you. Explore how AI is not just revolutionizing healthcare, but also saving lives by enhancing the capabilities of medical professionals and preserving the crucial human touch in medicine.
AI in healthcare is revolutionizing how we treat patients. From predicting diseases to assisting in surgeries, artificial intelligence is changing the game.
One of the biggest impacts of AI diagnostics is in image analysis. Computers can now spot diseases in x-rays and scans with incredible accuracy. In some cases, AI can even outperform human doctors. For example, AI algorithms have been shown to diagnose certain cancers more accurately than experienced pathologists.
It's not just about diagnosis. AI is also helping to personalize treatments. By analyzing a patient's genetic information and medical history, AI can suggest the most effective medications and therapies.
Medical automation is another area where AI is making waves. AI-powered systems are now assisting in surgeries, reducing human error and improving precision. And it doesn't stop there. AI is streamlining administrative tasks in hospitals, freeing up doctors and nurses to focus more on patient care.
One exciting development is the use of AI chatbots in healthcare. These virtual assistants can answer basic medical questions, schedule appointments, and even provide simple advice.
With all this technology, you might wonder, are we replacing doctors with machines? Not at all. AI is a tool to assist healthcare professionals, not replace them. It's about augmenting human expertise, not substituting it. While AI can process vast amounts of data quickly, it still lacks the human touch and intuition that's crucial in healthcare.
AI in healthcare faces some big challenges. One problem is bias. If AI learns from limited data, it might not work well for all types of people. Another issue is keeping patient information safe. AI uses lots of private health data, so we need strong security to protect it.
Getting AI to work smoothly with current hospital systems is tough. Doctors and nurses need training to use AI tools effectively. Also, laws and rules about AI in healthcare need to keep up with how fast the technology is changing. We need to make sure AI is safe for patients before it's widely used.
Looking to the future, we can expect AI in healthcare to become even more advanced. AI could predict health issues before they even occur. AI-powered virtual reality for medical training is already being developed. The possibilities are endless.
As exciting as these advancements are, it's crucial to approach AI in healthcare responsibly. We need proper regulations and ethical guidelines. The goal is to use AI to improve patient outcomes and make healthcare more accessible and efficient for everyone. As we move forward, it's clear that AI will play an increasingly important role in healthcare.
From AI diagnostics to medical automation, the future of medicine is here. It is up to us to embrace these technologies wisely, ensuring they benefit patients and healthcare providers alike.